Hi friends, this is Rajshekar from Sai Medha. Sai Medha has released a textbook for BTech first year students. So generally, market many textbooks are there. What are the different features of the textbook of Sai Medha? The Sai Medha textbook contains same the every topic in our textbook. For example, take a C language textbook. In that textbook, every topic of C language is there and every topic contains one QR code. For example, if you go through that topic, if it is understand, okay. For example, if this is not understand for you, you didn't get it. Then, if you scan that QR code, then the related topic video will be available. Are you getting or not? So generally, every textbook lo kuda untundi sir, topics anni untayi sir. But in our Sai Medha textbook, topic is there and one QR code is there. If you scan that QR code, then the related video also is there. So this is very easy to understand the topic. For every fellow, average and below average and above average and good and excellent, every student can understand easily. Generally, this is the main feature of our textbook. Actually, for first years, the examination phobia is there. Ippadiki as usual ga schedule prakaram elthe eppudo exams ayipoyevi, meer intu daggara happy ga enjoy chesevallu. But due to corona holidays, ఇంకా ఎగ్జామ్స్ మనకు స్టార్ట్ అవ్వలేదు బట్ నౌ వి ఆర్ నాట్ ఇన్ ప్రిపరేషన్ ఐ థింక్ బికాస్ మనం ఇంటి దగ్గర ఉంటున్నాం ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ టు ప్రిపేర్ బట్ త్రూ ద సాయి మీద అప్లికేషన్ త్రూ ద సాయి మీద టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ ఈవెన్ ఎట్ యువర్ హోమ్ ఆల్సో యూ కెన్ ప్రిపేర్ వెరీ వెల్ ఫర్ యువర్ అకాడమిక్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ దిస్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ ఈజ్ ప్రిపేర్డ్ బై a good experts and this is prepared especially for academic year examinations. In this textbooks, you have previous academic year questions also with solutions. In this textbook, previous JNTU all questions will be there. Okay, so generally these textbooks are prepared especially for academic year exams based on JNTU syllabus. Based on JNTU syllabus, this is prepared. Of course, every topic is there and related videos also available. Sir, ye textbooks available lo unnai sir ippudu manaku ante? As per now, ippudu variki manaki one textbook is C language textbook. And next one is data structures. And next one is algebra and calculus. And next one is differential equation and vector calculus. Differential equations and vector calculus. Probability and statistics. And for civil and mechanical and CSE. For these three branches, basic electrical and electronics engineering, one subject is there. That textbook also available now. In all these textbooks, every topic is there and related videos also is there. Sir, how we can go through the videos? Yeah, yes, just by scanning the QR code, you can get a video also. So, before this, you have to check the quality of videos, right? Yes or no? Generally, manam edaina purchase chestunnamante, we have to know what is the quality. So, if you want to check the quality, once download and install the Sai Medha application, just go to the Google Play Store. In that, just type Sai Medha app, Sai Medha application, and download it. And see, many videos are there. And some videos are free. No need to registration. Just check the quality. Just check the faculty. How they are explaining. Okay. So then after give a call or give a message to my numbers. I will give you my numbers and just take the textbooks. Generally, this is Corona period, sir. How you will send the textbooks? Yeah, is a good doubt. Generally, when you registered at that time, we will install you. We will give a security code for that application to access the all videos, related videos, and we will mail you one soft copy of that textbook. For example, if you want to take a C language textbook, but generally now it is very difficult to bring the textbook from my office, right? So we will mail you the soft copy of the textbook and we will give you a security code for application. In that application, in the SciMed application, you can go through the videos and you have a soft copy also. After lockdown is completed, when the lockdown is completed, and that time we will courier you this original textbook. This original textbook anedi memmi courier chestam. Aa courier charges 20 or 30 rupees or 40 rupees or possible avthe meer pay cheskovalsi vastundi. Ante, so it is very easy. ఈ కరోనా హాలిడేస్ ని మీరు బాగా యూటిలైజ్ చేసుకొని మీ బీటెక్ ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ లో మీకు గుడ్ మార్క్స్ రావాలి అంటే దిస్ ఇస్ అ వెరీ ఈజీ టెక్నిక్. దిస్ ఇస్ అ గుడ్ ఆపర్చునిటీ. మీరు దీన్ని యూజ్ చేసుకున్నారంటే ఖచ్చితంగా బెటర్ ర్యాంక్ వస్తుంది. హాలిడేస్ ని కూడా మీరు యూజ్ చేసుకొని ఎగ్జామినేషన్ కి ప్రిపేర్ అవ్వచ్చు. మరి ఈ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్స్ కి ఎంత ప్రైస్ అవుతుంది సార్? ఫర్ దిస్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్స్ అరౌండ్ 200 to 350 రూపీస్ బేస్డ్ ఆన్ your textbook. Sir, who wrote these textbooks? In this basic electrical and electronics engineering given by the SciMed director, Dr. Ramana, sir. Dr. Ramana is a director of SciMed and previous Transco ADE, worked as a Transco ADE. And also another data structures explained by Dr. Nagaraju, sir. And probability and statistics given by Sravan Kumar, sir, a well-experienced faculty. This is about the textbook and its QR code concept. Very easy and very understandable and especially prepared for your exams. Who are interested candidates? If you want to check the quality, once download the SciMed app also. And who are interested candidates, just give a call. We will explain your remaining things. The price of the textbook is just very nominal, 200 to 350 rupees based on your textbook. Thank you.